At the bottom left will fill up. When the gauge is full, press the Y button for the supersonic boost. Move the control stick and press the L button or the R button to dash.